respected director sir and teachers and all your my friends. Assalamu alaikum and a good evening to all of you. Myself, Mohammed Kamran Ashraf of class 17, here to give a short speech on the importance of Namaz. I am going to share my speech in the Almighty Allah. My friends, you all have to pray the Namaz. And mashallah, you all have Muslims. And in Namaz, 5 times are there in Namaz in this time. Many years ago, 50 times Namaz come here in the environment. But in this time, 5 times Namaz. And people are not praying in the 5 times Namaz. In India, most of the Muslims are not praying to Namaz. What is Namaz? First, you have to ask, what is Namaz? Let me tell you, Namaz is a gift to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Namaz is a gift to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. By Allah, Namaz is a pillar of Islam. Namaz is a compulsory for all Muslims. I am going to speak 4 lines for the topic of importance of Namaz.
Ki roz momino tumhe marna zaruri hai, ek roz momino tumhe marna zaruri hai, ek roz momino tumhe marna zaruri hai, padte raho namaz ye chehre pe noor hai, padte raho namaz ye chehre pe noor hai. पढ़ते नहीं नमाज ये अपना कसूर है, एक रोज मोमिनो तुम्हें मरना जरूर है.
Why am I speak in this whole life? I am just reciting to you, my friends, please always pray to Namaz, because in Akhirat, Allah said that. Why am I not praying to Namaz? But to my friends, why not tell to Allah, I am not praying to Namaz. Allah, He said. So please, my friends, always pray to Namaz. And I am told that tune namazi chhod di quran ko bhula diya, tune namazi chhod di quran ko bhula diya, dena padega sab hisab aaj nahi to kal sab.